probably should have this open specifically because I'm going to be making, I'm speaking. This is totally not an overrun. Watch the gap. Please don't lose your legs. Yeah, this is really weird. This is the, I'm doing the most vulnerable thing this week. Gosh, I didn't even sign up the front. Oh well, do that when I stop. Make up your mind before the run starts. Dumbass. By the way, that buzzing sound was just because I pushed talk enabled, because it's... No. That's depressing. Is it already on? Well, if he doesn't have it on, then why the hell do I have it on? That's stupid. No, I'm not just salty that I have it on. I very much am. We're gonna be here starting this thing up for a minute, so. Yes. Alright, I'm gonna close. I doubt that's one less problem to deal with. Not an overrun. I'm like literally right there. Maybe just because that's how the cab works, I guess. Volume. I think I can replace that horn at some point. I might if I want to. I don't really feel like it. I'm gonna do something moderately not intelligent, but still. He said yeah. He said yes. Oh. It's very quiet. Shut up, Shadow. You mean? Oh, he's enough. So yeah, time. Wait a minute. What? Hold on. Wait a damn minute. Yes, it's totally not cursed in its entirety. Good God. these sounds yet, but that's probably just... Oh, now it's delayed, or is it just the sound? I don't know. Max. Not an overrun if all doors are still on the platform. Which they very well might be. And are. That's my rule. No. What? Hold on. I don't see. They don't move that fast. Must have skipped that. I might have skipped that. What? Ew. Just the record, Shatter's notorious for doing shit like this. Quit cursing. Weird. It's literally the only one that's just like that. Said, here's the theory of it. And... Are you gonna burst out screaming at 168 every time somebody says 168? Thank you. I'm attempting to beat the ground. I think I might do that.
That's what I am now.
I don't know.
Old crap.
Not quite.
right behind me.
What? I'm operating. That's fitting. Oh crap, please. Oh, he's gonna cut it. He's gonna cut me off. No. He's gonna cut me off. I gotta get to Fifth Avenue before he does. No.
You want this medicine?
Hmm?
You want it?
I'm kind of berating myself a little bit.
I hate this.
Yeah, it's a bit much. What? Unfortunately, my Discord keybind, I don't want to change right now. What are you doing? What? He's at Times Square, but he just... So while he's not entirely incorrect, that is also incorrect. He's neither correct nor incorrect. He's neither correct nor incorrect. That's the weird thing about him. Jesus Christ, there's a gap. With all the trains going down 6th and 8th. Fun. Wow. Slow boy shadow. You'll hear me. Matter of fact, I always see this thing on Stillwell Express. Especially because I was with the 30 earlier today. That was the first part, I just didn't. It was way too late though. I trust you for 38 birds, which is weird because I didn't do the same. But okay. Does count as an overrun, unfortunately. This is the 15th CIK now. Overrun by a door and a half. By a door.
Delta, 59 Alpha, 7th, 53rd,
15 Ansi at Canal with a minor overrun. Copper Lennox.
I don't think he knows how long that distance is between 7th Avenue and 59th Street.
It's a pretty long distance.
With the whole bridge of the way.
I know we've probably gotten to the point where we could definitely update these walls already. I'm probably going to do that one. There's a hole in the floor. The floor is no longer made out of floor.
I can't go any better than this.
I'm gonna go
That he's behind another train, so. Exactly. Can't really. Once I feel like just. The contact doesn't get away from all of them. He gets away from everything. Now we're going to step back. Good voice. Good voice. In this case, I'm kind of disregarding peppers now. Just following them for reasons, realistic reasons. Nancy arriving and we'll gather at the Zoom Street. Barclay Center. Supposed to be Barclay Center. Chapter 36. Be like that. And now we fly. Can you shut the fuck up? I'm using a 32. I could have used a 68, except the problem was the horn. I knew the horn would just be blaring over everything. I'm only slow for this, I'm all the timers, so, yeah, they can suffer. Yeah, this is, it's like 45 minutes long, so it's not that bad. Really? Friday. Shot 57, 59, and 4. Eight minutes early. Ain't nobody care. How did I get there 8 minutes early? 52. I could play Atlantic early as shit though. That's probably what it is. I'm going to pull out. Then my leg fall asleep. Nothing happened. Nancy, 59th Street. Pepperonis. Nothing happened. No, that's 38. a 30 chance. Alan, 38, is a legal combo. He's just too much speed. And it's not like he cracked, it's because that's how it actually moves fast. In the Bay Ridge, 77th is next.
Well, he's King Kyle, yeah, 86th Street versus just 77th and then 86th, so. Seventh Street, and then yes, I think they got two stops. So he got two stops. I got two. Well, he's at three. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. All right, we're going to beat them. Will not be the first. Bro. He was directly behind me at Queens Plaza when I was at Lex, so I cleared him a good distance at him.
Why not train to be a West End, bro?
I hope not.
Imagine. I feel like Scott's on. Let's just stop. No.
This is the...
Yes. This is the... Yes. Yeatus the Weatus.